Hey everyone, I'm Olivia Radcliffe, and this is an Ebeam Crash Course.
So if you're a manufacturer for medical devices, pharmaceuticals, or even if you're just a little bit of a science geek like me, here are the top five things you need to know about electron beam sterilization. Okay, the first thing is how the sterilization process actually occurs. The electron beam causes microbial death either as a direct result of the destruction of a vital molecule within the microbe or through an indirect chemical reaction. Two is Ebeam services processes products in their final packaging, also known as terminal sterilization. This means there's no unpacking or unnecessary exposure to the environment that might compromise sterility. Number three, the electron beam process is clean and green. That means there's no quarantine time, no harmful gases, or radioactive materials needed. Number four, because the electron beam process has a faster dose rate than other sterilization methods, like gamma for instance, there's typically less degradation to your product. And number five, last but not least, there are sterilization and validation procedures in place and heavily monitored for medical devices, pharmaceuticals, and even human cell and tissue products. This means you can confidently market your product as sterile. So if you want to learn more about these sterilization validation procedures, stay tuned for another crash course that will help walk you through your validation journey. We'll see you next time.